I met the cop at the book club. He was my husband 2 years later. I watched the cop in his police suit speak about famous books. The bad lighting of the book club's basement space made his hair seem worse than it really is. His hair is shiny like an otter's fur, but in a good way. I looked at his gun while he explained why Daisy was the most relatable character in The Great Gatsby. I don't remember what he said about Daisy, but I remember the gun. The cop is retired now and owns only books and not guns. He was something of a Renaissance cop, if there is such a thing. He often spoke poorly of his fellow policemen. The cop told me there was no difference between not reading and not being able to read. I disagreed for obvious reasons. We're divorced now, but I often go sport fishing with the other ex-wives. We trade fond memories as we hook marlins in the deep blue sea.